Even though this is a city built around glitz and glamour, Neil Goldstein was banking on brains.
I've got an IQ of 168. That makes me a pretty smart guy. I'm a big geek. I read books all the time. I'm way too into computers. I have like 1,000 little hobbies. I am into music. I am into dancing. God, you name it, I'm probably into it. In my heart is the love to perform, the love to touch the souls of others, to exhilarate, to exultate, to exult in what it is to be human, to be vulnerable, to have strengths and weaknesses and passions and loves and hates and everything bundled up inside until you can let it out.
If we were to express you on this show, what would the title of your album be?
Hope.
I hope you come out with a golden ticket.
So do I. I am going to get that ticket to Hollywood no matter what. Come what may, come fire, come rain, I am going to Hollywood.
Hi.
Hello.
Thank you.
What's
so hello. Name? I'm Neil Goldstein.
How old are you?
I'm 19, actually. I know I look a little older.
What is that noise?
So you want to be a singer?
Absolutely. Well, I think I am a singer. I want to be a singer on the stage you guys can provide.
Oh.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, and what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Rock and Roll Dreams Come Through by Meatloaf.
Okay, thank you.
Okay. Remember everything that I told you.
That's ironic.
Okay, it's okay.
Okay, take your time.
Don't worry.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, just take a deep breath.
Take your time, dude.
We're rooting for you.
I know.
Well, we're not.
We were listening to the radio so loud and so strong. Every golden moment coming like a gift from the gods. Someone must have blessed us when they gave us those songs. I treasure your love. I never want to lose it. You've been through the fires of hell, and I know you've got the ashes to prove it.
Okay, Neil. Neil. How do you think that went?
I like the way I sounded. I really did.
You actually do, don't you?
I do.
Yes. I don't think you're suited for this business, Neil.
I think you're wrong, personally.
No, I
think you're very wrong.
I know that.
Honestly, if you want to help me, send me ahead. I am not leaving, okay?
No,
I'm not
Neil,
going anywhere. I'm
Neil,
sorry.
Neil, you
Simon,
are leaving.
Simon, this is my dream, man. This
you are leaving. You're
I'm not going anywhere. I'm sorry.
Neil, you're not going to go through to the next round. So
I
you've
am.
Got to have a reality check here.
Simon Cowell, there is no reality but what we make for ourselves, man. And I am going to Hollywood.
So how does he do under pressure? Tough situation
he
in there.
He actually does pretty good, usually.
Usually rises to the occasion.
He likes the pressure.
He does. Yes.
What about the vocals?
The vocals weren't good enough, Neil.
Neil, you are not going to Hollywood.
We're trying to find the best, Neil. You're not there yet, dude.
You found the best, man.
No, baby, no.
You know what? Listen to what we've
Neil,
said.
Neil, do you want to leave on your own or with an escort?
I think I'd like to walk out of here by myself.
I think you should. But you've made All your right. point. Nice to meet you.
It was
nice
a real
to meet
pleasure.
You.
Try not to hit anyone else with the door.
Awkward.
Wow.
Neil,
right to
Neil,
the right. To
you're
the
going
right.
the wrong way.
To the right.
That's better.
That was really bizarre.
God, I wanted to give him a towel.
The guy was like, you're running like
that was a
maniac.
I got afraid to make contact. I mean, on the way in there, Simon bumped me with the door, and it just felt so much like he didn't even know I existed that I was afraid to reach out to anyone in that room. I was afraid to actually perform to them. Today was an opportunity. I'm not going to deny that. It was, I think, an incredible opportunity, but I certainly don't think it's the end. I mean, do you?
That's up to you.
I really do think American Idol lost out today. I really do think that in the grand scheme of things, they're going to be the bigger losers.
So it wasn't Neil's time to shine.